Hi everyone! So today we will have our new lesson, and our lesson is about addition and subtraction of decimals. Let's watch this. Hi everyone, today we will have our new lesson, which is about the addition and subtraction of decimal numbers. How do you add or subtract decimals? Paano ba tayo mag-a-add or magsusubtract ng decimals? So, una natin gagawin, to add or subtract decimals, line up the decimal points. So, dapat magkakapantay ang decimal point to decimal point. So, dapat din in vertical column para mas madaling mag-add or subtract. Then, follow the rules for adding or subtracting whole numbers, putting the decimal point in the same column. So, follow natin yung whole number na nag-start tayo mag-add or subtract at the rightmost number. If one number has more decimal places than another, use zeros to give them the same number of decimal places. Sabi natin magkakapantay. Kung walang kapantay, example, kung may hundreds dun sa isang given number ay hanggang tens lang, pwede nating dagdagan ng zero para may kapantay siya. So let's have an example of addition of decimals. So 23.45 plus 8.63 plus 2.75. Una natin gagawin, align it. So in vertical column, 23 and 45, sabi natin dapat magkakapantay ang decimal point. So, 8.638 is a ones place value. So, 8.63 plus 2.75. So, maayos na ang pagkaka-align decimal point to decimal point. So, magkakatapat ang hundreds at ang tens, ones, then tens. So, wala tayong idadagdag na zero. So, 5 plus 3 plus 5 equals 13, carry 1. 1 plus 4, 5. Plus 6, 11, plus 7 equals 18, carry 1. So, don't forget to write the decimal point. 1 plus 3 equals 4, plus 8 equals 12, plus 2 equals 14, carry 1. 1 plus 2 equals 3. So, the answer is 34.83, or 34 and 83 hundredths. Tingnan natin ang pangalawang example. Subtraction tayo. 27 and 3 tenths minus 5 and 107 thousandths. So, pagtapatin muna natin, ayusin yung vertical column, minus. So, 5 is also 1s lang. So, 5, decimal point, 107. So, ang mapapansin nyo, 3 tenths lang. So, 1 tenth. Walang katapat yung 0 at 7. Diyan lalabas yung pwede tayo mag-add ng 0. So, yung 3, dagdagan natin ng dalawang 0 para magkapantay. So, let us subtract. So, 0 minus 7 is cannot be. So, we will borrow. We will borrow 1 from 0, then 0 borrow 1 sa 3. So, 3 will become 2, 0 will become 9, and then 0 will become 10. So, let us subtract. 10 minus 7 equals 3, 9 minus 0 equals 9, 2 minus 1 equals 1, decimal point, 7 minus 5 equals 2, then 2, minus 0 equals 2. So, the difference is 22 and 193 thousandths. Now, let us study the problem and we will solve this. The perimeter of a quadrilateral is 412 and 9500 centimeters. If the three known sides measure 85 and 56 hundred centimeter, 112 and 77 hundred centimeter, and 85 and 26 hundred centimeter, how long is the fourth side? So, we can use the agonsa or identify natin what is ask. So, what is ask? So, based on our problem, so the ask, what is ask is how long is the fourth side? So, gaano ba kahaba yung pang-apat? Since hinahanap natin na yung perimeter ng quadrilateral. As we all know, quadrilateral has four sides. So, may tatlong given. So, nawawala yung isa. And what are the given? So, the given is the perimeter of 412 and 95 hundredths centimeter yan, then size na 85.56, 112.77, and 85.26 centimeters. Okay, now, we will find the hidden question. Ano ba yung hidden question natin? So, we will find the total measure of the three sides. So, i-add natin yung three sides. So, 84. Align na natin in vertical column, 85 and 56 plus 112 and 77 plus 85.26. So, naka-align na. Tapat-tapat ng decimal point. So, walang katapat yung 1 kasi hundredths place na yan. So, i-add natin mula sa rightmost. 6 plus 7 equals 13 plus 6 equals 19, carry 1. 1 plus 5 equals 6 plus 7 equals 13 plus 2 equals 15, carry 1. So, decimal point. 1 plus 5 equals 6 plus 2 equals 8 plus 5 equals 13, carry 1. 1 plus 8 equals 9, plus 1 equals 10, plus 8 equals 18, carry 1. So, 1 plus 1 equals 2. So, the total measure of the three sides is 283.59 centimeters. So, kunin naman natin ngayon ang operations. We have two operations, the addition and subtraction. Kanina, we add the three sides of a quadrilateral. Then, ngayon, we will subtract. Ano yung susubtract natin? The perimeter, 412.95 centimeter minus the total of three sides, 283.59 centimeters. So, subtract tayo. So, dun tayo sa rightmost. 5 minus 9 is cannot be. Bar 1 from 9. So, 9 will become 8. So, 5 will become 15. 15 minus 9 equals 6. 8 minus 5 is 3, decimal point. 2 minus 3 cannot be, again, bar 1 from 1, so 1 will become 0, 2 will become 12. 12 minus 3 equals 9, 0 minus 8 cannot be, so bar 1 again from 4, 4 will become 3, 0 will become 10. 10 minus 8 equals 2, 3 minus 2 equals 1. So the answer is 129 and 36 centimeters. So, lagi lang natin tatandaan in solving word problems, it is important that you follow the given steps on how to solve the problem. Identifying what is asked, what are the given, and then the operation. This will help you overcome your fear in different problems that you will encounter as we go along the lesson. So, isa pa sa pwede natin gamitin ay look for the clue word that used in operations like in all together. So, na ginagamit natin pag-addition. So, kapag change or left naman, kauman natin ginagamit yon kapag subtraction. So, kung ano yung nasa karaniwan natin na what is as na makikita yung clue word, yun yung last natin gagamitin na operation. So, sana'y may natutunan kayo. You can comment down below sa ang sagot dito sa exercise na bibigay ko. Add or subtract the following decimals. So, number 1, number 2, and number 3. I-comment nyo lang yung sagot sa 1 to 3. So, for a reference, number Smart 5 Revised Edition, pages 160 to 164, and Pivot 4A, first edition, second quarter, pages 14 to 15. Thank you for watching. Thank you, my dear Road to 1,000 subscribers. Ako ang inyong teacher, Carmi, at huwag niyong kalilimutang mag-like at mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. Bye!